たどり着く夢の果て。 Good lord.
It's gonna be a rough ass game then. Alright. If this Wisp doesn't start on the offlane with Batrider, they have no chance in hell. Actually, I don't even know what the fuck they're supposed to do. I don't get it. Actually. This Wisp and this Tuskar has to go crazy. They actually just need to outplay everyone in the first 5 minutes for them to stand a chance in this game. Because, I mean, if Kaipe like wins the early game, they're gonna win this game. But winning the early game is gonna be quite difficult. They're actually like top lane, like Bat can't win against, I mean, whatever. He can't win against Disruptor, so Enchantress Fern is gonna rip PL. Queen versus Invoker is kinda like, but you can't really gank the Queen, and the Queen can gank you with the Enchantress and Fern on TP. So they actually have 3 losing lanes, and their supports need to make up for this by roaming and playing really well.